Many people don't understand faith. The Bible makes it very plain as to what faith is. Faith is the evidence of things not seen yet hoped for. The same principle applies when you're working in the natural minds or when you're working in the spiritual minds. You believe that God has something there hidden for you, that when you put forth the effort, when you take that step to begin to dig out those things that God has for you, your work is going to pay off. Jesus said in Matthew 13 that the kingdom of heaven is like a treasure in a field, which a man found and he hid. And for joy over it, he goes and sells all that he has and buys that field. Look at the areas in your life to where God has been faithful to you, to where he's shown you areas to begin to work, and you've seen fruit from that labor. God's encouraging us not to just stay in one mind and one little vein, but to realize that in Christ, we can step out in so many areas of our lives and begin to see riches brought forth, not riches for our glory, but riches that are going to glorify Jesus. Riches that aren't going to benefit us necessarily, but riches that are going to benefit the needy people all around us.